Hello and welcome to day 98 of 7 Days to Die with me, Duffy UK. Just still sorting out the boxes. Wait for him to open, which he just has. And I want to sell all this rubbish to him, really. As soon as we get this lot sorted, hey, we'll head back to the desert.
We bite. Ooh, this'll pad my pockets real nicely. You're in for a treat, partner.
Alright, let's sell that. Double check, we've got everything out of here. Yeah, right. Let's get out of here. Right, I'll speak to you when we land. Right, I'll get this lot unloaded. And I'll speak to you in a bit. Right, so what I want to do now is put a couple of turrets up. I'll get the food in, I suppose. So I want to use shotgun turrets, really, just to, so I can get rid of some of the shells. I'll have a quick look, see if this has all been, I'm pretty sure it's all been repaired. You know, that looks loose, does it? I'm pretty sure I did all this before we left. Yeah. Oh no, that needs some, doesn't it? Perhaps it was just these few at the end here. I'll go and have a look here. Yeah. We'll just grab a few more than 9 mil. Have it about, we'll point it there and then that should get them going along the walkway there as well. That's probably a better way of doing it. I think all of this has been repaired, yeah, so we haven't got to do anything to it now. And I think after this whole night, I think I'm just going to do a day 7,000. I locked that in, didn't I? Yeah. Okay. So that's just a little bit of extra firepower hitting on these. Nice. So we got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 guns. We got 3 shotguns up there as well. Perfect. Yeah, I think we'll have a switch just there. So I think it's got to go from here to here. And then that. To that. And then that'll be on. I'll go and double check, make sure there is power in them. Sounds like it, doesn't it? Yeah. It wouldn't let me move that otherwise. Okay.
Good day. What can I do for you?
Yeah, I mean, look, they're all miles away.
A little coin if you got the elbow grease.
Sean Tower. So we haven't done that, have we?
Stop beating around the bush and pick
something. It's quite a way away, though.
Here, have a look.
Done that.
Well, you're as worthless as gum on a book. I've got some work for you.
Done that.
I'm not getting you to take a job. If you need some work, I can.
Done that.
I'm about to fly off the. I think I've got a few jobs.
Done that. So
if you need some work, I could sure use some commissions.
This Sean Tower, then, isn't it? That's another big one.
Well, that's better than a poke in the eye with a sharp stick.
That ain't so far. To be fair, that's probably part of the burnt biome, isn't it? I reckon. Who I think, right. Right, just got to wait now, and it's only a couple of minutes to go. Here we are. It's probably going to be really noisy, so watch your eardrums, yeah. So just a quick look at this. So we're only 7 points away to get the tier sevens. And we're at level 217, game stage 511. No cops or demos yet. We'll be right back. Just a couple of hours left to go. No demolishers yet. Might be one of those ones where you don't get them. Left to go. turn him off. Gonna turn off the machine guns. Screw him up. They're puking mad. Right. I think it's all quiet on the Western Front again. Do that after. Right then. Let's go and pick all these bags up. One red bag. A lot of bags though. It's always good. Right, I'll get this lot put away and then I'll let you have a look at what I've got. Okay, right, so this is all what I've got. I'll just read these magazines. Oh, just to get the XP out of them. There we go. So that's what I've got. Which ain't bad. But like I say, you know, none of it I need, really. Just apart from the ammo, which is always good. So, there you go. Right, I'll get this lot away. Right, okay, I think that's all pretty much sorted. It just needs just a repair on the steelwork really. But let's get all this lot away. Let's get the electrics back on. Right, we want to go all the way over there. Okay. There's a road just outside it, so we could do a little turn here. There we go. Here we go. These down. Up on a block here. It's safer. Where's the others? There's a screamer. Hopefully that's the only one. Let's use this for a bit. Keep the noise down a bit. Anything in here? Lots of books. everything came out that was going to come out. It's all been cleared. I'll come running in. Up the stairs. Up we go. Let's see if we can get some to chase me. Not that there's that many though, is there? This is supposed to be infested. That's outside. That's in. Go around the other side and just clear that. Well, there's a few more this time. Okay, let's get around this side here. Chuck a load of this stuff down that we don't need. Keep you there for a minute. It's like something's breaking in downstairs. Right, let's go and get the turrets. Yeah, I'd quite like to do a locked inside in this place. So I've got to go outside through that window. Might use this for storing stuff in actually. Let's right hand it to the gyrocopter. Oh fucking hell, there's a lot of them. Fortunately, they're pretty slow. Anything in here? It's a way up there. Gonna be a lot in here, I reckon. You bastard. Back in the chair. This is a good place to come if you're looking for books. It's a bit of a challenge, low level. But it's doable. Music's still dramatic, so that tells me there's something trying to get to me. Been a while since I've done this POI, and it is a good one. in private toilet. Sounds like there's quite a gathering down below. Through there. Just checking in, make sure there's nothing lurking about. Any dogs? I think that's down below. If it gets on top, we can run in here. I don't know if they're going to come through here now. I've jumped up here. Come back. See if there's any more about here. Oh fuck, yeah, there is. I think mate to jump round that way. Come on. Thank you. There'll be a tan in here, isn't there? Long before night falls. Get those down just in case. Right, that's the next way up. Still a long way to go though. Looking at that. It's gonna proper kick off in here. Can I get back out? Yes. One up on the top of the swimming pool there. So I don't think there's an actual shot I can get on that one above the ladder there. Let's get you here. See which way they come. I'll keep you there just for a minute. Nice, go and get him. Grab the turrets. That's the way I've got to go, I think, by the looks of it. It's all a dead end here. Let's just check, make sure there's nothing in here. Yeah, right, we're good. Let's go this way. Bit out of range. I hate jumping into these things because it always throws me back. Please don't throw me back down. Oh, there we go. Better. Don't have that bloody indicator on. All right. This looks like the way up. So, I have been down there and done all that, right. Close that off. It's like this is some sort of restaurant. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Have a little look around here. What are you doing in here, copper? I have a feeling this will probably break away. Sounds like they're coming up the lift shaft. Yeah, looks like I've got to go. Can hear a scream in here. take this out. Right, let's go and get the turrets. Thank God for that. Things are going to be a little bit slow now. Up there, stupid. Got a feeling there's going to be a ton of them here. standing closer. Hell, spikes down here. Ah, that's unlucky, isn't it? You've left your leg behind, mate. Sorry. Well, I suppose I better break this out, because I can see me going flying back there. Oh, I'll go now. We're in. Something's caving in. Have a quick look in here. Fuck all, really. Zombies down here. Be a ton in here, ain't there? Surely. There's a ton there, though. Yeah, I know there's a couple of birds normally flapping about on these bits. Almost at the top. Fucking hell. Let me jump. I'm just thinking I need to really go back to the box, don't I? Put a load of this stuff back. I'll get onto there. Chuck loads of this in here. Yeah, that'd do. 69, that'd do.
Thank you.
Thank fuck. Fucking hate them birds. Bastard things. Where's the loot? Just want to figure out. I thought it was in an apartment. I could be wrong. I think it's over there, look. Okay, now, look how much stuff's in here. Crazy. Get out the top. Because there's some blocks I've put down here. There they are. Load this up. get out of here. Right, well, I'm going to get back, sort out all the boxes, and take it from there, really, find out what we want to do. I think I need to do one more job, just to see if I can get into Tier 7, see if that is a thing. And then after that, do a day 7,000 hold, I suppose. So anyway, I'll leave it here. Thanks a lot for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care now. Bye-bye.